The runes in the contraption branch of the inspiration tree have tools that give gold in the case of magical footwear or perfect timing, or boost your summoner spells in the case of Hextech Flashtraption. In this video, I'll be talking about those runes, their use cases, and when you'd want to take them. The first rune is Hextech Flashtraption. While your flash is on cooldown, it's replaced with Hexflash. Hexflash allows you to channel for up to 2 seconds to blink to a new location. At 1 second, the dash is 200 units, but if you channel for the full 2 seconds, you dash 400 units, which is the same amount as Flash. Hexflash has a cooldown of 20 seconds and goes on a 10 second cooldown when entering champion combat. This is a niche rune for champions who get a lot of value out of mobility spells. Support champions with short range CC such as Leona, Set, or Alistar benefit the most from this rune, as it allows them to hold onto their movement abilities to chase. Additionally, junglers can use Hexflash to get around wards or to hop into Baron or Dragon Pit to try and steal. One thing to note is that Hexflash will proc Nimbus Cloak, making for a very potent combo when combined with it in Phase Rush. Overall, if you have short range CC in your kit as support, or get creative with your ganks as a jungler, then try out Hexflash. The next rune is Magical Footwear. At 12 minutes, receive a free pair of boots. Additionally, boots you buy grant an additional 10 movement speed. However, you cannot buy any boots before you get your free pair, but takedowns reduce the time needed by 45 seconds. This is a general use rune for champions who aren't reliant on tier 2 boots to survive lane. Giving a free 420 gold worth of movement speed, this is a very powerful rune, but it's not good on everyone. Champions that plan on roaming early should steer clear of this rune, as you remove your ability to roam efficiently without swiftness, lucidity, or mobility boots. Additionally, champions that rely on their movement speed to stay out of range like Gnar or Teemo need boots early and should also avoid this rune. However, champions that rush their mythic item might consider taking this rune to let them focus on their spike, especially if their mythic item has important abilities like Sunderer or Night Harvester. Overall, if you don't plan on rushing boots, then Magical Footwear is a very powerful tool. The last rune is Perfect Timing. Start the game with a commencing stopwatch, which transforms into a full stopwatch at 14 minutes, but is reduced by 2 minutes for each takedown. Additionally, the free stopwatch is only worth 250 gold when upgrading to Zhonya's Guardian Angel. This is another niche rune for champions that want an early stopwatch to make an outplay. Champions like Morgana, Fiddlesticks, or Twisted Fate that synergize really well with stopwatch will benefit most. Additionally, when playing against AD assassins, the stopwatch can prevent a dive, and if they aren't paying attention to your items, net you a free kill. Unfortunately, since its effective gold value is only 250, it's mostly overshadowed by Magical Footwear for those who don't desperately need a stopwatch. But if your champion does, then Perfect Timing is the perfect rune for you. To conclude, Hextech Flashtraption is strong on champions who want to close the gap and apply CC. It also has niche use in the jungle to avoid wards and steal objectives. Magical Footwear is strong on any champion that doesn't require early boots, and Perfect Timing is good against AD assassins or champions that synergize very well with Stopwatch. Thank you for watching.